Oh my god. Whoa. I feel way better. Oh, I'm ready to take on the aliens. I'm gonna get into this spacesuit. Where is my super suit? That was a really flaccid Samuel L. Jackson, I'm sorry. I could just change again, just be like, nope. Never mind, not going out into space. Oh, wait, which way? Is it this way? Can I just... Please. Oh, okay, good. Oh, great. I am literally out in fucking space. What do you think I'm doing? Just taking my fucking sweet ass time? Is that a fucking alien body? What the fuck was that? In space, no one can hear you stomp with your big spacesuit. Jeez, guys, really? This is the oof. Why didn't you build a way to get here that didn't involve going out into space? This is just poor planning. You could have encapsulated and pressurized this shit. Oh, fucking hit this thing? No? I gotta go up here. Okay, there we go. Yay! Really? You couldn't have built stairs. You had to build a space elevator.
Punching the coordinates of the terminal.
What do you think I'm doing? Where's the fucking... Oh my god. Oh, okay, here we go. Yeah.
Servo lock on. Parabolic antenna in fixed position.
Damn it!
What?
It's okay, Rick. There's an override console by the transmitters.
Where? What the hell? Now I'm in space, and I really don't know what to do. Is this it? No. By the transmitters. Down here. Like, they say, like, oh, by the transmitters. Like, I fucking know what transmitters look like. Is it over here? This shit's dire. Shit ton of steps to do the up. Oh. Okay. There's that other thing I saw. Oh, here we go. Alright. Shit up. Go. No, I pull this? God, space is complicated. Alright, looks like I did the thing. Okay. Space is also super fucking bright. Don't look directly at the sun, kids. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh, I don't... 35. Okay, geez. Space, why you gotta be so complicated? Go. The fuck is that? All right, cool. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Bad things, Torrens. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring.
That sounds bad.
A towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Okay. Oh, can I get out of space, please? I don't like space. One tiny tear and you're dead in space. That's how space works. I don't even see the Torrens. I don't even know where that shit is. Oh shit, this shit's making water. The sun looks really cool. And really bright and really hot. All at the same time. It's almost like it's the sun. Oh, that's a fucking alien. You can just climb around outside. Aliens don't give two shits. Need to change. save, so we don't have to go out into space again. Ripley's got really stubby little wrists. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Damn it, is Ricardo dead too? Double up. There's an alien. You can see him between the boxes. I assume I need to shoot straight out and just get the fuck out of here. Yeah. Coming back. Thought he was leaving. It's right there. Ah. Okay. That's the way to go, right? Yep. Yeah.